goodness! Look at these rivers of sand. I wonder how such a thing came to pass. Make sure you don't get any grit in your eyes. I wonder where all of this sand is going. Let's head for the shiny black light up there. These strange statues are scattered throughout the cage. I don't know who made them, but I call them dark scarecrows. Anyway, this is the first one, so we'll start here.
A young boy of good upbringing moves across a vast wasteland. A taciturn minion follows. The boy proceeds uneasily, his eyes constantly probing the surroundings, almost as if he fears they are being followed. Suddenly, a dreary town emerges from the dust. The boy suggests they take their rest, and the man nods silently. The two make for a nearby eatery, hoping to shake the road from their weary bones. But instead of welcome, they find a group of bounty hunters gathered at their destination. The lead hunter stares at the child, appraising him. "You royalty, boy?" His voice is wrath. The boy remains silent, his head hanging low. Perhaps angered by the lack of response, the bounty hunter suddenly draws his gun. Two shots ring out and fade into the dusk.
Did you see the flock of black birds that possessed the bounty hunter? They're nasty sorts who like to fly in and warp the story. Well, we are not going to let that stand, are we? Your role is to defeat them and put the story back, but I suppose you already know that.
Perhaps angered by the lack of response, the bounty hunter suddenly draws his gun. I shall take care of them.
This will give us an advantage.
I won't pull back.
Thank you.
Having defeated the hunters, the man turns to his charge.
Are you hurt, my prince?
I am well, replies the boy. But remember, I am no longer a prince. With a wry smile and a touch of regret, the man silently nods and gazes upon the boy's face.
Your task is to fix warped memories like this in order to restore complete stories. But we also need to collect weapons like these. Do you have a rough sense of what you're supposed to do now, child? Yes, I suppose it is a lot to wrap your mind around. It'll make sense as we find more stories. Don't be afraid to ask for help. My, what a beautiful place. I can't fathom how anyone managed to construct something so large. You will sometimes encounter black birds in the cage, and you should do what you can to shoo them all out. If you do that, Mama will...